Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we will show you how to disable automatic driver updates in Windows 10. We'll show you three different methods to disable automatic device driver updates, and we recommend doing all three. After Windows is installed, the hardware and devices installed on your computer are detected, and the latest drivers available from Windows Update are automatically downloaded and installed on your computer. Sometimes users want to disable this Windows feature because there is another version of the latest or oldest driver available that works better on the computer. Due to recent issues with automatic driver updates for graphics cards in Windows, we recommend that you stop updating drivers automatically and update drivers manually. As you can see, we installed a new Windows on our computer, then applied all three methods, and Windows Update didn't download the new drivers. Method 1. Disable automatic driver updates using the system properties. Right-click on the Start button and select Run, or press the Windows or keys on the keyboard to open the Run window. Type sysdm.cpl and select OK. System properties window opens. Note, you can also type System Properties Hardware in the Run window to open System Properties and the Hardware tab. Select the Hardware tab and then select Device Installation Settings button. Select No and then select Save Changes. Select OK and restart Windows to apply the change. If you do all three methods, you can restart Windows at the end of method 3. Method 2. Disable automatic driver updates using the GPEdit. Open the Start menu. Type GPEdit and select Edit Group Policy in the search result. Note that Group Policy Editor is not available in the Home Edition of Windows. In the left pane, go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, Windows Update. On the right, click the Settings column to sort the options by name. Select the Do Not Include Drivers with Windows Updates option and then select Edit Policy Setting. From the three radio buttons, select Enabled. Now select Apply and select OK. The state of this option is set to Enabled. Close Local Group Policy Editor and restart Windows to apply the change. Method 3. Disable automatic driver updates using the registry. Open the Start menu. Type Registry and run Registry Editor as administrator. In the left pane, go to H key Local Machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows. Current version. driver searching. Double click on the search order config divert key and change its value from 1 to 0. Select OK and close the registry editor. Restart Windows to apply the change. Revert the changes made in method 1. To revert the changes you made in method 1, right-click on the Start button and select Run, or press the Windows R keys on the keyboard to open the Run window. Type sysdm.cpl and select OK. System Properties window opens. Select the Hardware tab and then select Device Installation Settings button. Select Yes and then select Save Changes. Select OK and restart Windows to apply the change. Revert the changes made in method 2. To revert the changes you made in method 2, open the Start menu. Type GPEdit and select Edit Group Policy in the search result. In the left pane, go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, Windows Update. On the right, click the Settings column to sort the options by name. Select the Do Not Include Drivers with Windows Updates option and then select Edit Policy Setting. From the three radio buttons, select Not Configured. Now select Apply and select OK. Close Local Group Policy Editor and restart Windows to apply the change. Revert the changes made in method 3. To revert the changes you made in method 3, open the Start menu. Type Registry and run Registry Editor as administrator. In the left pane, go to H key Local Machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows. Current version. Driver searching. Double click on the search order config divert key and change its value from 0 to 1. Select OK and close the registry editor. Restart Windows to apply the change. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.